Previously on Tomb Raider.
What's a man gotta do to get that kind of attention from you?
Seal it, Larson. An age-old artifact of mystical power is buried in the unfound tomb of Qualipec. That's my interest.
You have my total attention now.
You and that driveling piece of the scion.
This piece, you say? Where's the rest?
Miss Natler put Pierre Dupont on that trail.
And where is that?
You'll have to ask Miss Natler.
Thank you. I will. Play for sport.
Relocated now to St. Francis's Folly, new temptations torment me. Rumor amongst
my fellow brothers is that entombed beneath our monastery is the body of Teoken, one of the three legendary rulers of the lost continent Atlantis, and that with him lies his piece of the Atlantean scion, a pendant divided and shared between the three rulers, which curbs tremendous powers. Powers beyond the Creator himself. My toes sweat at such possibilities, lying so close to my mortal self. Each night, I beat myself rid of these fantasies, but it is indeed a test.
Pierre, you litterbug.